What's your name?
Hi, this is Anurbhavi.
Anurbhavi. Okay, so why did you join ISBR?
It's just a management school. I just wanted to do my MBA and wanted to do a career in MBA. So I just joined. This is one of the best management school.
Okay.
And the faculty was good, so that's the reason I joined.
So how did you get to know about ISBR?
Through the internet sites, and you know, I used to go for MAT and CAT classes, so
okay.
They recommended me to join over here.
Okay, ISBR.
Yes.
So, how has your experience been at ISBR so far?
It's
last year, right?
Yes.
Okay.
so far, it was so good.
Okay.
Whatever the queries I used to ask the faculty, they used to help a lot. Whenever we come, or whatever we doubts we have, they used to clear all the doubts, and the teaching was very good, and it was meanwhile more than a management this thing that was very good.
Okay.
To understand.
So you're happy with the faculty? Tell me more about the faculty.
Yes, it's like all the faculties are good.
Okay.
It's like not to bifurcate anyone.
Mm-hmm.
So far it was good.
So you stay in a hostel?
Not with hostel, with my parents.
Okay. So what is the most memorable moment at ISBR? Don't tell me today.
Yeah, I think it is.
Okay. It is today.
Yes,
okay.
It is today.
So,
to tell frankly, today is okay.
So you are from?
Basically from Chikmagalur.
Okay.
And studying in Bangalore.
So you've made friends here. How are they?
How are they?
Yeah,
friends are very good, you know?
Yeah, okay, lucky you. Okay. So what is unique about ISBR?
Unique.
How is it different? The canteen food?
Yeah, that is, I guess.
Okay. So how do you like the library here?
It's, you know, library is like you get all the books, and you know, to tell you frankly, you get all the management books, whatever we have, you know, like one of the two things is not enough actually.
Okay.
To study. Management.
Okay.
Is a huge ocean, so you know, there's a lot of books and a lot of things are there.
Mm-hmm.
And it was very helpful for each and every students. So that's the reason there are 70 plus gold medalists today.
Oh,
there
that's nice to hear that. Okay. So, are you placed, ma'am? Where are you working? Place, right?
Yes, I placed for Infosys.
Okay.
Yeah.
As?
As HR.
Oh, okay. Nice to know that. All right. Thank you, Anupavi.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Yeah.